I'm here to announce that Malaysian Ringgit will depart with the SDN substituted by...